You shouldn't have.
Nice. Oh. Oh, I'm in the corner. I think maybe you could have countersteered. Bro, it's gonna chip. I was just trying to chip you. Maybe you can. No, you can't. Cap. You should level 1 me here. Because of my burnout. Might be dead here. Eh, probably not. Actually, no. What? God damn. I could have canceled that into super on this shoe. The awareness will come eventually. What? What am I, dude, bruh? That's kind of just free drive-by if they walk into that. I think maybe once people are afraid of my leg kick, I should just stop worrying about it so much. Should have blocked that. Round two. Fight. Is that gonna kill? Come on, Luke. Aw. Nice bait! Oh my god. That was so stupid. I should just dry rush immediately there. You get like double back heavy kick. Nice. Maybe back throw is optimal there. Well, that's not that bad, I guess. Okay. Both in burnout now. I don't know if that's worth it. Maybe it is. I was scared of taking a throw there, so I'll just take two. My kryptonite, bro. Probably dead here, it's Luke. Super does dumb damage. I was gonna double perfect you, bro! You were gonna get double perfected. If I just hit my combos. I guess he just thinks I want super again. Corner again. I just gotta win this first ninja run, actually. I keep losing it, bro. These snowballs. Corner. why are those hitting now? Yeah, I'm just dead.
No.
I'm just dead. Luke's anti-air Diffy does a lot of damage.
It's like a good way to kill people.
Whoa. And there was more on the table because I could have done the second hit. So if you have 3 bars, don't jump against Luke.
Oh, hit confirm?
Trash combo, bro. Okay, tournament time. GG's.